Hi there, it's me, Tim Dodd, the Everyday Astronaut, and there's UFOs in Southern California. Well, actually, these are identified flying objects because there is an exact explanation for what this is, and it's something I'm extremely excited about. Let me show you, and I can understand exactly why most of Southern California was going nuts for this. Look at this. Yeah, if I saw that thing filling up the sky and I didn't know what it is, I would say that was an alien abduction UFO literally in the works. But what it actually is to me, honestly, almost more exciting than that. That would be pretty exciting, though. But it's one of these. It's a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. This is Elon Musk's rocket company right there in Hawthorne, California. They were launching a Falcon 9 rocket out of Vandenberg Air Force Base. And that's about 3 hours north of L.A., northwest of L.A. These are about, in real life, these things are 220 feet tall, 70 meters tall. They have nine big old massive Merlin engines on the first stage. And what you're seeing here on the footage is the separation of the first and second stage. So after about 2 minutes and 40 seconds, this first stage ends up burning up, or almost out of fuel, and then it turns around and it lights its engines, but the second stage continues off into space. Now, SpaceX has been landing these, but this is one of the first missions in a while that SpaceX has not had margins to, or they didn't end up wanting to land this one, because believe it or not, they actually have too many. But I'm going to show you what this exactly was. Here's the launch. This happened at 5:27 Pacific Standard Time out there in California. And these happen often. This happens about every 2 to 3 weeks. SpaceX is launching more than any other launch provider right now. And it's really exciting stuff. So again, this is a 220-foot tall rocket. And it launched and it headed south out of Vandenberg Air Force Base. Here you can see it lighting up and it lifts off with 1.7 million pounds of thrust. This thing is incredible. These are amazing rockets. They're pioneering how to reuse these giant boosters that are normally thrown away in the ocean. And you guys just happen to have the perfect conditions to create that exciting plume. There's also been sightings like this in Miami when SpaceX launches, when other rocket companies launch. And what it happens to be is if it's dark on Earth here and the sunset has already happened and it's dark and the sky is starting to get dark, that rocket is 100 to 160 miles or 160 miles or 200 plus kilometers in altitude. And its rocket plume, that the smoke and all of its exhaust plume, ends up still being illuminated by that night sky. So it's, or by the sun. And even though it's a night sky here, it ends up being illuminated, making this really cool ghostly looking effect. And that's exactly what you guys are seeing. So here we can see the Falcon 9 accelerator. I'm going to go ahead and skip forward just a little bit here so you get a better sense of when the stage separation occurred. Right about here, you'll see stage separation. So this is still the first stage burning brightly. And watch what happens here. That's engine cut off of the first stage. And now we'll see the two stages separate, like I showed you before with the models. And then the first stage is turning around while the second stage reignites. And that's exactly what you guys were seeing. And you even see that the first stage kind of gets pummeled there by the exhaust plume of that second stage. And there goes the first stage reigniting. I get why everyone in California was going nuts. This was an incredible sight. But again, if you have questions, leave them in the comments below. I talk about all things space and rockets and NASA and a lot about SpaceX in my videos. So make sure and subscribe if you guys are interested in learning more about what this stuff is and why I'm so excited about it. I love this stuff. This is incredible footage. I really wish I lived out in California to see this happen. But again, if you really want to know at all what SpaceX is and what they're doing, I have two beginner's guides, a beginner guide part one and part two. So check that out in my videos below. But that's going to do it for me. A quick and short little updating the people of California not to panic, not to freak out, but to be excited about a successful mission. So that's going to do it for me. I'm Tim Dodd, the Everyday Astronaut, bringing space down to Earth for everyday people.